Let us learn about CURB 65 score today. It's a score used to predict the outcome in consolidation, to assess the percentage of mortality in consolidation patients, and to decide what sort of treatment is to be given to consolidation patients. The constraints of CURB 65 score are confusion. Confusion can be demonstrated with a simple disorientation test. The patient is asked whether he is oriented to time, place and person. Blood urea, that is more than 20 mg per deciliter, respiratory rate more than 30 per minute, systolic BP less than 90 mm of Hg, and diastolic BP less than or equal to 60 mm of Hg, and age more than or equal to 65 years. Each of the constraints is given 1 point, and on the whole, if the score is 0 to 1, home-based treatment is enough. If the score is 2, hospital supervised treatment is advocated. If the score is 3 or more than 3, better manage the patient in a hospital, preferably in ICU. And the mortality percentage is, if the score is 0.7%, if the score is 1, 5.3%, if the score is 2, 13%, if the score is 3, 17%, if the score is 4, 41%, if the score is 5, 57% mortality. It's a very useful score to predict the outcome in consolidation patients. Thank you.